9th of August, 1839. I can't stop sweating and shaking. The warding ritual was not something of a sane mind. I did not even realize the dungeon was still in use. Alexander had his servants bring one of the prisoners, a murderer, he told me. Alexander made all the arrangements, but he said I had to perform the ritual in order to have the right effect. The shadow could be led astray by the blood of another. Killing the man would provide us precious time. What else could I do? Alexander said it had to be done. He is saving my life. I don't have the luxury of argument.
Agrippa, I need you to stay awake. Can you feel the syringe?
No, I can't feel anything. Alexander?
Yes?
Soon, I won't even be able to move, will I?
Your life is safe.
I don't doubt that. But will it be worth living? Thank you. You have my gratitude. My name is Agrippa. Whom are you being? Daniel? Like the prophet thrown into the lion's den? Tell me, are you among the lions, Daniel? You want to stop Alexander? Oh my, so Babylon shall fall, you say. You hurry too much. Alexander is toothless without an arm. He has one. That's not very promising at all. The sanctum is basically impenetrable, but guess the final. It could be breached by another, but Alexander broke his, I mean, my arm, a long time ago. Really? Well, if you tell the truth, by all means, seek out the pieces of the broken arm and mend away. I believe he uses them for torture now. They practically leak madness, which is quite useful, I understand. There should be 6 of them. Look around the choir and the transept. You should be able to find them there. Alexander, would you consider taking me with you? I know it sounds ridiculous. I mean, look at me. But if you find anything concerning a man named Johann Lein, would you please bring it to me? I believe he was working on a way to help me. A recipe for some sort of potion. A tonic to free me from this husk of mine. What lever? Oh, that lever. So many of Alexander's things are breaking down. Look around. Maybe the other room. There are machine parts hidden all over this place. You'll find a way to fix it.
Banishment ritual is taking longer than expected, and we have to do what is needed. I spend my time helping out the prisoners. Being around these degenerates makes me ill. None of them even tries to face their punishment with any kind of dignity. They taunt me with their lies of innocence and their cowardly pleas of mercy. What can make a man fall so far from the grace of a civilized existence? They are all wicked men, and I remind myself of it constantly. Still, I am thankful for God sending these monsters our way, as they will serve as the instruments of my salvation. I try to study the different tools in the torture chamber and learn how to use them effectively. Last time was messy, and the effect suffered from my inexperience. When the next warding is to be performed, I shall be ready.
real time, missing Dan? If so,
blame yourself.
You started this. You sent me that letter asking for help, and this is how you repay me? How dare you? Do whatever it takes. Cells are meant to hold prisoners who are under treatment. The people you send for will end up here. Remember that the confinement itself works as a preamble to the torture, and you should pace yourself. Don't take anyone before they are ready.
Understood.
Sounds from the torture chambers are shuttled in through those pipes in the ceiling. Manage your victims well, and let one prisoner's pain instill terror in his cellmate.
Else. To me, I'm Heinrich Cornelius Agrippa. I was once quite important, you know. Baron Alexander has sustained my soul in this dead heart for years. Who knows how many? Hundreds, I presume. Alexander is quite impressive in many ways, but he has grown impatient.
Damascus Rose obfuscating the truth in the thin air. They may sweep the traces from my memory, but my body remembers. These cuts speak volumes, even though my mind remains silent. They will be back. They will be back.
Thank you.
I doing, Gellir? Paya was my pupil. My pupil. Yes, I do take pride in Zandar. Is it so wrong? I found a Mithraim once. One which had not been plundered. Do you know Mithraism? I suppose it doesn't matter. It is an old thing, building temples out of caverns. The Dark Walls being the universe, and inside are its followers. Humans watching the sky slowly turn. But the followers do have one thing to allow them a real sense of connection, creation. The orbs.
She deserved it, that little bitch.